I start now, no? I'm Mary. I come from Bangladesh for the stem cell cure. In India, I was suffering from the liver cirrhosis. I got the stem cell therapy for 2 times intravenously in Mayom Hospital. And I had to know then that they are giving 2 types of stem cell therapy. One is the liver, direct liver transplant, another one is the intravenously. Because I have the platelet count is very low, they give me the intravenous stem cell therapy.
So what is the current condition like? Is there any change in your parameters? Increased time? What was before, what was now? Do you feel some changes?
After taking the first dose of treatment on the 7 days,
after 7 days.
The second dose, after 7 days, I am feeling not before 4 to 5 million. Now it is the raising, and when I came here, I had some complication like as the itching in my body, but now I am not feeling that the itching.
So, are you satisfied?
Yes, I am so satisfied and
happy to. What about your experience with our hospital staff, nurses, doctors?
Hospital staffs are not very bad. They are also good and they are very cooperative. Sister, doctor, director, and the manager, Akshay Gautam. They are very good. And Dr. B. N. Singh was my consultant. He was the medicine consultant. He was also good. And I am so happy.